the Aswan Dam gave the Egyptians a guarantee that there would always be water there. I mean, during the drought in the 1970s and 1980s in Sudan and Ethiopia, the Egyptians, they could go on cultivating as before because they had all this water behind the dam in Aswan. But perhaps most importantly was that the Aswan Dam, in a way, nationalized the river Nile in Egypt.